Hello there guys, Coaster Jal here, Dongsterborn, Bob built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update, where today we're going to be talking about California's Great America. That sounds Scottish, it's not American, but we'll move on. Now this is all about their Whitewater Falls Shoot the Chutes ride. Now this is about the future of the ride, because some very interesting information that could be leading to the permanent closure of the attraction. So I'm going to be looking at the report from Screamscape and also what could be next for the ride. Now before we get started guys, please like the video, comment down below, subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. We're still on the road to 2,300 subs. Also guys, we're on the road to 1 million views, so please go and check that all out. Also guys, make sure you check the description down below where you can find social media links, submit your video ideas using Google Forms, and also guys, check the article link in the description. And for now guys, let's have a look at California's Great America. I don't know why I got Scottish all of a sudden. Well, let's have a look at California's Great America and let's have a look at what could be happening to Whitewater Falls. So Screamscape was sent in a picture of the Whitewater Falls flume at California's Great America, where it appeared that the lift hill was being removed. Now these kind of rides have been coming down in record numbers over the past decade across the country, including at Magic Mountain, which is currently in the process of coming down right now. That's another one coming down. Now if it's true, the rapids will be the only last water ride in the park, as the park has already removed their two traditional flume rides, Yankee Clipper, which was removed for stealth, which has no longer since been removed, and then also Logger's Run was removed around 2018 to make way for the water park expansion, or what we believe to be removed for the water park expansion. Now there's evidence to suggest that Whitewater Falls may not be officially removed from the park, as it's still listed on the park's website, as well as in the listing on the park's schedule's ride closure page, which has it listed as being closed from now through to early summer, which seems to indicate this is just a refurbishment. So if any of you are out there in the park, please report in as to what's going on in the comments section if you have any idea. But it's definitely an interesting debate, because we could be seeing a refurbishment of the ride, or we could see what the usual pattern has been with these Shoot the Chute rides, and that is a complete removal of the attraction. Now let me talk about the site in question, which I've shown all on screen all the way throughout this report, and let's have a look at what could be replacing the ride if it is indeed set to close. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is looking at the California's Great America theme park and the potential removal or refurbishment of Whitewater Falls. Now, obviously, the usual pattern with these, with the record numbers going down in the past decade, is, of course, the removal of these Shoot the Chute rides. And that's, you know, usual to think. But the fact that it's still listed on the park's website is obviously very, very interesting. And it is very, very unusual that it's still listed if it's potentially going to be removed. So I think it's very interesting report. I think it's very interesting to see what's happening with this. And, you know, I do feel like this could be a very interesting scenario indeed. Now, obviously, in terms of replacing the ride, it's going to be very, very interesting. Now, in terms of what I would replace the ride with, I would go for something like what King's Dominion's doing with the Crypt site. Maybe like the SNS 4D Free Spin Coaster, if they're going to do another one, if it's a success at King's Dominion. Now, another type of replacement, and this was mentioned in the old long-term master plan of California's Great America, and that's an inverted impulse coaster. Now, whether that be a relocated version, whether that be, I think it's Possessed at Dorney Park relocated, or Wicked Twister at Cedar Point, you know, whether it's a relocation or a brand new one from scratch, that would fit the site really well, and it would be interesting to see what they do with the overall surrounding landscape and the artistic landscaping design of the surrounding area of the ride. So I think that an inverted impulse coaster, if it's still in the master plan by now, is still in the running. I think that a free spin would be great. On the other hand though, looking at the refurbishment side of things, I think that a simple retracking of the ride experience to make a more modern Shoot the Chutes ride would be very interesting if they could find the parts for it. So it's very, very interesting. Obviously, in my opinion, I'm going 70% removal, 30% refurbishment. I don't think this will be refurbished at all. I think that even though it's listed on the park's website, it will be a matter of time before it does come out of the website. So I think this is just the first step, really, to the end of the ride's life cycle, as with other Shoot the Chutes rides over the last decade or so. So there we go, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, my name is Coaster Chell, Kate living the coast of life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a California-tastic day. Would love to visit there one day. Hashtag California.